And this achievement award goes to Nishila Moodley. Please come up, Nishila.
I must say that Glenda has been incredible. She's a visionary.
And we're giving her this wonderful recognition because of her exceptional productivity and achievement in HIV vaccine research.
You need someone with that sort of focus, that sort of perspective.
Completed her PhD in record time.
What's nice about her as a mentor is that she has no qualms about letting you explore new avenues. And she lets you roll with it. I mean, a lot of the time, people don't give you that opportunity. You know, they sort of want all the glory for themselves. And at key points, she comes in and she says, okay, this is what needs to be done, and this is how it needs to be done.
We managed to get her PhD in on time just before she delivered her second baby.
You feel mentored, but at the same time, your wings start to grow and you feel you can actually develop a bit more.
So, Nishila, it's just wonderful to be able to give this to you, and I'm so glad that you got this award.
She's gone beyond boundaries, and you can see that in everything she does. But she is crazy. You can quote me on that.